folks, this is Mumbo72, and welcome back to Sante. Today's evening, we have a letdown adventure, but we managed to get to the first city. Now, it's time to, find Bolo, so we can go to the next place. Basically, time will be about Apple. Let's go here first. Five. Wow, too bright. You need 12 fireflies to light things up. Well, time to leave. Alright, now let's head. Okay, I'm not talking to you. Let's find Bolo. Oh, there you are. Hey, buddy. Ooh, we got things shiny here. We got visit from the lady Pyrissi. And she didn't attack you? No. I just told him to threaten to the dribble fapping like an idiot that I'm him. Hubba hubba hubba.
You stupid idiot.
Yes, I am! Hubba hubba! It's pretty and hubba hubba hubba! You idiot! Maybe to the cave so you can help me stop her and stuff. You worthless human! You probably passed it, but sure, why not? Hubba hubba hubba! Yes, I'm gonna give him that voice because I feel like it. You better open the damn gate for me, then, you stupid idiot! First, I need to refill. No, not the same one. Now, let's refill. Just wanna test something out. Let's go right. I mean left. Back to where we were.
Get a little help with light.
if you ever doing a gameplay and 9 out of 10 you don't get playing your first time, make sure to get a map because it'd be more helpful that way. I don't know what the heck that was. I can't get it right now. Looking at the game later. And back to nighttime and it's music. Okay, let's just make our way back towards the left. Getting moved. Out. Woo. One thing I hate is doing labyrinth-like dungeons without a map. And it's really, really hard and annoying. It can make a short trek a very long trek. Like you can be out, shoot, stop. What the heck are you doing? Just die. Seriously, died already. Crazy, bitch, thingy. Look, a firefly, but we can't get it now. We'll have to come back for that later. Oh, there you are, you stupid idiot. Oh, oh, I can smell a perfume. You beautifully feel it. Oh, stupid idiot. Open this doggone dungeon already, will you? Alright, fine, Hubba Hubba. I'm just gonna do my little trick here and... and we got the answer to the Dribble Fountain. I'm gonna stay out here just in case he come back. Hubba Hubba. Where the bomb? Now time for a dungeon. But first, another cutscene. Grrr. Hold it right there, you stinky rat. Oh, no zero game. No time to talk. I love the chat, but blah 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 blah. Time to get me beauty. And to enhance the mega beauty I got earlier. Great. We can't go down there first, but we can go through here. And let's fall back to the right. Something we'll get later. Get some more gems here. I'm gonna have enough, but I'm going to go back and forth from this town to the next town just to be safe. While the dungeons, of course they're gonna have bombless pit. Yeah. They don't mess around. Out. Well, I took that hit. Almost got myself killed right there, but that's okay. Man, this out. Alright, we want the... I go up first. Just let you try and platform. Just got the time to jump. So, get on them while you're on you. Jump on them and execute yourself. Okay, nothing useful up here. Down to the right. But we can't go through here first because the door is locked. There's a key, so... down to the bottom left. And we got ourselves some type of mid-box. Who is not going to be able to attack. Because I said so. And down you go. I'm gonna take that shortcut, but there's something down here that needs to die. Kill you. Kill. And down this dango. Knowing about that enemy, they got a guard attack. Ooh, a war square. Ooh, that's one down and something to go. And let's go. Oh no, you don't. Nope. No, I'm gonna cap, I'm gonna knock you in this corner, kill you, and take care of you. Go here, get this, fill ourselves, fill our health. Moving platforms in a bombless bedroom. Wonderful. Alright, let's see if we can try to make it over here unscathed. Grab Rustin. It. We'll do that. Oh, that's this guy. Oh, one up. Nice. Now let's go up here. Platform. Right. A pattern. Something that we're gonna have to see. Let's drop down. Go back to that moon where we was at. Okay. Now let's go back here. We want to do this track and do this room. And go right back to where we were. Let's take this little shortcut here. More jam. Pass about 300 before we get done with this part. Get some equipment. Another fresh set of equipment. Now back to the right. Doors open. Back to this room. It's a dangerous electric flying platformer. And we just need to open this door here. Here. And we want to go up first. Okay, all these squares. Thank you. Ow. Rude. Ow is my fireball. That kind of remind me of Marvel Zone for Sonic 1. Going up the platforming. I mean, area. My dodge and fireball. Out. I'm failing at doing that. And another pattern. Squid, fish, snail, snail. Quick. me. More jam. More these jerks. Let's get out of here, so we go.
Kill him.
Come on. I know you hiding stuff up in here. Squid baby. Okay, now we want to go down here. Go back. Locked door that was closed up here at the top. So we got to pass into another room. Can't go through here first, but let's go through this room instead. Here's you again, have you locked in the corner so you can't do nothing, but stun locked you. Oh, you had a key. Wonderful. Now we wanna kill you two just in case we have to come back in here. Climb up some walls or something. Okay, open this door. Fishy snare snare. Okay. Yet. Let's move you down, because I feel like we got a puzzle that's while moving you. And another lock door, we can't go in there yet. Let's move you down. There we go. Move this slab down to the bottom to replace the one that got broken. Get off the top of the slab. Move it. Kill more you guys because you guys are jerks. Here.
go back to the room we were just in, and we should be able to open this door this time. Get more jam. And the music change. I see something new up in here. Where did I get more of these jam? Oh, we got a prison. Who thank you for releasing me? I was trapped here by some ugly squib thingy. Yep. I'm the gun just a tipper, but man, I'm glad to reward you for helping me and your kindness. Time to take your dance. Watch carefully now. Use it to fight evil. And we got a new dance technique, the monkey. This should be useful. And we could go back and view him on the screen. Yep, time for monkey. And there we go. Got up a new technique. We have a new move. Form. Monkey. And with this, we could get this grip, baby. Let's transform into a human. And there we go. Let's go over here. Go back in this room because I know there was something in here near the top. Heart, full health, and the S of life. Now back down we go here. And let's go. We'll soon go right. Back out this room. Out. Let's go through this little look up here. Easy way to get out of this room. Ow! You stupid jerk! Let's try for a battery again. Looks easy this way. Without dealing with these annoying pincers. Up. So once we get to the top here. Okay, let's do a dance again. Monkey! Okay, there's nothing significant in this room here. But there was something significant in that room we was in earlier. I want to go back to it. Get in here. Oh, just more items. Probably. Maybe. Yep. Ugh! Okay. Back up. Okay.
here? Okay, monkey, hoping there's something up in here.
Yeah. Oh, another square baby.
Use this water booty to add up to my power booty.
power pyro boot. And I'm gonna have it mine forever. What the deuce?
Yep, I smell a boss fight coming up. Oh, hi, Phantom. Okay, this boss is a bit tricky. I bet it's gonna hit the eye. I think it's time to jump. Seen that coming. There we go. Just gotta time it right. Time for transformation because we want it done. Done like this. There we go. Okay, now we know what we're doing. Just at a time hit on the eye. Out. I just super jerk. Ow. Got you. And move out of the way. Climb up. Okay. We're gonna die. I'm just saying it now. We're gonna die. Or not! By not Phantom of Metroid, Super Metroid, and Other M. And you're dead. Mines! Okay, fine. And see, again, powered like Mega Man. Oh, Bolo, you stupid idiot. You okay, buddy? She touched me. Hubba hubba. I'll never hubba hubba. Watch this. Hubba hubba head again. Hubba hubba hubba. Oh, you stupid idiot. She knocked you up on your wheel. You get up, get up. Tell me everything you know about this. River. Stone Chaos Emerald thing. Hubba 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 hubba. You found one of the legendary relics. There's supposed to be four of them. So I know one of them ways to protect each element. You got the water type. So there should be a rock type, a fire type, and an ice type. Which I know is my personal favorite. Know where they at? Nope! I'm a stupid idiot, remember? I know the rock type is lost somewhere in the desert. No, actually, I was going to my great-grandma. Ah, grandma, she got eyes like the same ember. Hubba, hubba, hubba! Oh, you stupid, stupid idiot! I'm done with you for now. I'm gonna move away before I get angry. Yeah, we're low on health. So we got a choice. We can either stay here or know what? We're gonna go back to the other town. No, wait. We need to go back. Yeah, no. Go back no, let's go back to home. right. Go back to this town first. And get... get this, upgrade. So that way we'll have something. We'll just upgrade ourselves and heal ourselves at the same time. Time up here. Monkey that you are. I don't know what's up there, but I'm gonna find out. I got killed by that weird fist thing. Wonderful! Everything is killing me. Up here. Well, oh, phone, stop doing that. Stop scaring me like that. Alright, so we should be able to climb up here again without getting ourselves killed this time. Oh boy. Now what's the thing? No, let's take the safe route. Because I don't want to lose this life over something stupid. Out, you stupid jerk. Oh, buddy. Do you want to take the safe route? Yeah, take the safe route. Because I don't want to get myself killed. Freaking light. I gotta safely navigate to this rocky terrain. Ow. Yeah, we got to get to that town ASAP. But carefully as possible. Barely made it. At that. Okay. Let's save for now because I do not want to do something stupid. Ooh, you barely made it here. Yeah. Alright folks, next part we're gonna get some new items, and then I'm gonna do some off-screen grinding for some more camp. So this is Smoko72, and I'm signing off.